Perfecting Engineering, established in 1998. We're based in Singapore. Our major customer in oil and gas industry. Our major product is for downhole product. For example, safety valve and pump packer. Total, we have about 42 machines, and 80% is Doosan. Since 2009, we buying the first Doosan machine. And Doosan machine give us, they are very accurate, powerful, and less maintenance. We do some testing in Doosan machine, Puma 480. We are testing to cut the 13 and 3/8 track with clamping of 25 mm, and it's very, very stable. This is why we are very happy with the performance. The VC5 Assist we bought in year 2012. This is the first machine actually we want to buy in to test, and we're happy with the performance. And we are buying because we have some product got special profile that other type of machine cannot do. After the testing, we feel this machine is very good. We want to use the 5 Assist because this one will reduce our machining processes. If we use other type of 3 to 4 Assist machine, we may need many process. But if you 5 Assist, you only need 2 process to finish the whole component. This will total reduce down the lead time, the manpower, and the total production cost. We buy the DVF 5000 because actually we got one big project coming in. That one we need also need a 5 Assist to run the product. The material is a very tough material. So with this 5 Assist, we can cut down all the machining hours. The DVF 5000 we buy this time actually come with the inspection feature. So this DVF 5000 come with the Renasaw probe. So after we machining, we can check the dimension. This is the function that we like. We did not consider other brand and straight away buy Doosan. In this machining industry, your company should at least have 1 5 Assist because it can bring you a lot of business. Doosan machine actually less maintenance, accurate, very accurate and powerful. And I think the support for Doosan is very good. Reaction time is very short. This is why I'm very happy with Doosan machine. My name is Yu Do Hock. I'm the operation manager in Perfecting Engineering in Singapore.